Hello friends, I hope you all are good. So friends, in this video we will see the differences between brachiopods and paralesiopods. This lecture is all about the differences, because as this question is asked frequently in the exams, so I decided to make a video on this for you all. So let us start without wasting any time. Brachiopods is a phylum that includes organism having a shell consists of two unequal valves. Brachiopods are those organisms that belong to the phylum Brachiopoda, and they consist of shell, and these shells have two valves, but those two valves are unequal. What are they? The valves are unequal in brachiopods. But paralesiopods is a class of phylum Mollusca, and the organism paralesiopods, they belong to the phylum Mollusca. That includes organism having mostly two equal valves, but these organisms are having two equal valves. Okay, brachiopods are having unequal valves, and paralesiopods are having equal valves. Okay, this is written here also: brachiopods, paralesiopods, and these are the differences. First one is inequal, means brachiopods. In brachiopods, the valves are unequal. And in paralesiopods, they are equivalved. Okay. Second one, equilateral. If we see only one valve, then its sides appear to be almost equal. That's why brachiopods are equilateral, and paralesiopods are inequilateral, because if we see only one valve, their sides doesn't appear to be equal. So they are said to be inequilateral. Third point, valves. There are two valves in brachiopods, pedicle and brachial. They are also named as dorsal and ventral, but it is written here pedicle and brachial. So pedicle valve is that one with which the pedicle muscle is connected. This I have explained you in the video of brachiopods. What is pedicle muscle? It is a muscular stalk. Okay, that is called pedicle. So the valve to which the pedicle muscle is connected, that is called pedicle valve, and the another one is called brachial valve. In this, you can see here, if the muscle is connected with the lower one, then this will be pedicle and the above one will be brachial. Valves right and left, you can see here too, where there are two valves. This one is left valve and this one is right valve. Now let us talk about the plane of symmetry. Plane of symmetry across valves and through beaks. The plane of symmetry passes through the beak. This is one valve. We have taken one valve, and the plane of symmetry bisects each valve. Okay, plane of symmetry bisects each valve, and this is another valve. The plane of symmetry bisects this valve also. Okay, but in this, in paralesiopods, plane of symmetry passes between the two valves. This is the left valve, this is the right valve. Plane of symmetry will pass between these two valves, and these both are mirror images of each other. In this, this is only one valve, and half of part are mirror images of each other. Okay, next point is valves open and close by muscles, and those muscles names are diductors and adductors. This we have already seen in the video of brachiopods, and in this, in paralesiopods, valves open by ligament or resilium. This also I have already explained to you. So these are the differences. Okay, these are the main five differences. Let us move ahead. The earliest part of the valves is called beak. Yeah, this also we have studied earlier. The earliest part means the starting part of the valve, that is called beak, that pointed part. Okay, and the rounded part adjacent to the beak is called umbo. Okay, this is the pointed part. And this is called beak, and the rounded part that is adjacent to it, that is just in, that is just next to it, that is called umbo. The shell is bilaterally symmetrical with the plane of symmetry passing between the valves in paralesiopods. Okay, this one point. Okay, the cells are bilaterally symmetrical, and the plane of symmetry passes in between both the valves in paralesiopods. But in brachiopods, but bisects each valve in brachybones. But in case of brachybone, it bisects each valve. Okay. So guys, these are all the differences between brachypods and pelsipods. These are your notes. You can take screenshots. So guys, I hope you would have liked the video, you would have enjoyed it. So keep watching, keep subscribing, and this is the end of this video. Thanks.